Marcus, my name is Bangers, and today I am bringing you guys a Origins gameplay. And for some reason, I couldn't get it my PS4 to record, and I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna play it. And then all of a sudden, it's round three. I'm playing, and it starts recording. I'm like, what? So I throw on my headset, and I guess we're gonna start this video off on round three. So what I'm gonna try and do for this video, I'm gonna do the all staff upgraded challenge, right? Yeah, pretty self-explanatory. You upgrade every staff. So So right now I'm working towards the ice staff because it's snowing. I'm gonna open that. How much is this? Oh, that's a vest. Nah, I don't want that. So what I'm gonna try and do is I'm gonna try and get extra credit and have a zombie drop a double points. So when I spawn the extra credit, I get double points. So I get, if you guys don't know how extra credit works, it spawns a 1250 spawn drop power-up thing. And when you get double points, it doubles it to 2500. So that's always nice. But I already took a wall power, so I guess I'm gonna get a upgraded Vesper. So yeah, I got the impaler.
Your touch offends me. The spirits of my ancestors are with me.
What is this? Extra credit. All right, now we need a double point.
Nothing to me.
Oh, Jesus! Okay. If I died, I was... I would have quit the game right then and there. But I closed the application.
Can you hear me?
So I keep my gobble gums. And that, this video will not be going up. And I haven't been uploading lately because, you know, I have, it's summer, yeah, I know, but I have to go to summer school, and I have to take geometry, so next year I can take algebra 2, and then I'm done, where I get all my math credits. So, summer school is from 8 to 1. 5 hours or six, I don't know. 5 hours. Oh, there it is. One, two, three, four. Wait, there, 12, 8. Alright, let's go open up everything.
You should not have disturbed the graves of the ancients.
I was talking about summer school. It's a long time. I started on June 9th, I think. I started on June 9th. And then it goes all the way to July 14th, so about 2 more weeks. But on Tuesday is July 4th, no more school. Let me know what you guys are gonna do for 4th of July.
This is but one,
you know,
part
pop fireworks. You know, you're gonna go barbecue, anything that an American would do.
A broken staff piece.
So, Jesus. Us Hawaiians, like, we don't really. I mean, we celebrate July 4th, like, we don't have, you know, we don't have to go to work, we don't have to go to school, you know, it's started it. But it's still, we don't really celebrate. It's not like, you know, we live in Texas or something where we're all like super American and shit like that. So we don't celebrate. It's a big deal, but it's not like, you know, a big deal to us. I mean, yeah, it's a big deal, obviously, but it's not like Christmas or something, you know?
It is unwise to stand in the path of the robot.
Oh, come on. I gotta make this. Yes, sir.
The robot cannot be harmed by small arms fire.
Alright. So we got one robot.
We are deep within the machine.
So I have two of the three staffies for the ice staff. I have one of the wind staff.
I am return to the battlefield once more.
I'm gonna go get jugs so I don't die. This is in a cage.
Hold the area.
So I'm not gonna waste any bullets. Unless I get trapped in. Gonna have to spray them all down. Die that right quick. Oh, don't die.
I will be with the warrior spirit.
Not happy if I died. So I have two. Okay, so I have. So after round five, after this round, it's not gonna snow for like three rounds. No, more than that, like five rounds. Or six rounds. Alright, so I'm gonna go up here, look for any dig spots. We don't have any dig spots. Right here. Oh, yep, there it is.
This will fall a staff of some kind.
Get one of the fire staff pieces. Alright, so I'm gonna open up. What foot is it? If it's that one, I can't get it. If it's this one, I can get it. Junk. Wait, what? Oh, now you don't wanna dig it up now. So that's the ice staff. I'm gonna go open up the excavation site. How about this one? Is it here? No. Alright, good. So after I'm gonna start the ice staff upgrade, I'm pretty sure you can shoot it with a upgraded gun. So this is kind of tricky. You can like go down and you can watch the frame go down to it. Got that. And does the plane show up? I think I have to like wait till next round or something. Oh, why am I going this way? I could have went the other way. If I tell I'm kind of dead in this, I'm sick, so. Here, I just have a sore throat, so. You know, just. Be drinking a lot of tea and chicken soup. And. Yeah, get you good to do. Is it down here? Any parts over here?
It may be wise to retain this in case a use presents itself. This crystal may help focus some ancient power.
That I'm not sure what that one is. I'm not good with the puzzles. So I'm gonna have to look it up. Not that. Oh, okay, then that was that. Hope that wasn't the last zombie. Alright, so right now this challenge slash run is going pretty well. It's round 5, we got a staff already. We have an upgraded gun. Oh, where am I? Oh my bad. By round 6, can I have an upgraded staff?
What will come of this?
So, we doing good. Time to, no, I'm gonna go get the shield first.
Another mysterious machine. What is its purpose?
Actually, I could have gone the other way. I'm gonna go this way, it's faster.
Cannot outrun my enemy in this mud.
Then over here, nope. Inside the fire cave. Please be in the fire cave. Please be in the fire cave. Come on. Yes.
This modification.
Oh man.
This may
oh
be
man.
An effective
man.
Means for protection.
Bring y'all out right quick. Monster. City ice puzzle over here. Oh my god, walls. I hate these freaking walls, bro. Okay, so let me Google this right quick. Okay. So the open one is the little dot thing, this one. That is all closed. So it's IE, or is that right here? That one is IL. Where is that? That one is LL. That one is the E. This one. Alright. So, well, what the? Alright, next is.
I will keep this safe.
Next, we have to go shoot all those gray stones. Oh. what the? What? How'd y'all get in there so fast?
Perhaps this will aid us in our fight for survival.
Oh, I'll like, wait. Then I just have like 5,000 that I forgot to open up that door. Started to trip out a little bit. I was like, what the? Wait, hold up. So I should be able to.
We must understand what we have done.
Yep. Oh, it's over here.
Our neighbors prove fruitful.
I just saw the plane. Okay. Let's see if I can. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Be the closest foot, be the closest foot, be the closest foot, be the closest foot. Oh, I think it is, I think it is, I think it is, I think it is. Yeah, it is.
The giant robot comes this way.
Yes, sir. Alright.
Only a madman would create.
Next, we just gotta get the spawn robot.
Operates without human.
Which I think is 4, I'm pretty sure. Because I think when you do Easter, you have to put the.
Return to the battlefield once more.
You have to put the lightning staff back in that one. Sprinting. So I need to go get the wind disc and I'm gonna go through the wind tunnel. Wow, okay, so Robbie's not getting that one.
We have a newfound advantage.
Alright, so round 6. Upgraded. Upgraded staff. And upgraded weapon. This, then go for, I don't know what staff we're gonna go for next. Maybe wind, we only need one more part. Alright, so that's 2, needs what, 20? So I need 18 more. 92. Right? No. 74, 18. Yeah, 92. Okay, this is gonna bug me. So I was already at 92. What the? Oh my god. Stayed by wind. This Vesper. That's what I have. I think. Where's the VMP? Man, if you don't
know what comes next.
I need the VMP. Because the Vesper shoots way faster. Like, the recoil on is like insane. Oh, you gotta be
Great Thunder.
Come on, bro. How to do me like that? Well, I guess. What is that? A little max E.
Max ammo.
For the moment, you need not worry about ammo.
Oh, I guess round 7 is. Oh, how? Oh, would you look at that? Alright, there's one of the weirdest stuff. One of 4. One down, 3 to go.
That time
you meet the point.
As to your true nature, child, I will be cautious.
The fathers and the chambers were doorways, opened by the songs of the ancients.
Oh yeah, I gotta use that.
The elements.
I gotta pick it up.
Only with all can Agartha be reached.
So I have the Firestone already, so. I guess that's the next one I'm gonna get. Next round is Panzer anyway.
I'm trying to remember. The staffs of the ancient
are lost. Man, you are going to break my shield.
You can find them. You can get me out. You can open the gateway to Agartha.
I already got that on.
I have seen many unnatural things this day. I will seek out the truth, child. Why does it consume the spirits?
Let's try to finish off this round already. Nah, I'm gonna go get speed cola.
I curse this debilitating mud.
Speed cola. Also, guys, I want to say thank you so much for. I have over 100 views on the what car is the fastest car in GTA. I thought that video would have gotten like, you know, 30 views at most. That is my most viewed video on my channel. When I saw that, I was like, "Wait, hold up!" I couldn't believe it. And you guys broke 100 views on it. I think I had like 110 views on it when I saw that. I was like, wait, what? And that may not seem like a lot, but oh my god, that is so many views. Like over 100 people looked at my channel or that video.
Kills. Its frost is mine to command.
Alright, we got Panzer. We already got this robot. That'd be kind of cool if, like, you shot the robot and you see the ice spot on his chest. Alright, that's not good. Oh, he's right here. Oh my god. That got him. Where is he, dude? Here? Yeah. Okay, so I can go craft a fire staff. I'm gonna craft it, but I'm not gonna take it and start the upgrade because when you upgrade, you have to go and kill all the zombies in the crazy place. And you know, like when my other staff are just chilling in there, it's, you know, might as well just get the kill at the same time. So I'm gonna go craft it. I'm not gonna take it. I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna go, I don't know what I should go. Maybe I should go for lightning next. Jesus. So I'm gonna go for lightning, and then I'm gonna go for wind. I'm gonna get both those up to the point where you have to put them in the pedestal. Oh, it's trio, okay. It's so cool, like you see two of them and then you look, like, and you don't see the spawn one, and then you look and you see it, it's like, oh, what? Oh man. Okay.
I will feel no shame to die in battle.
Blood money.
This is a long challenge. It's gonna be a while. Open up, so I tank.
No! To remain in one spot is tactically dangerous. We must keep moving.
And do you stand on like very edge of the tank? And then the zombies won't sprint like they do. Chill again. Bye. Shit, what are you doing, bro? You just standing there. So all of them, they're just standing there. So if you guys ever wanna, I guess they just had a glitch or something. Okay, now we're gonna start sprinting out, yup. I gotta get that piece. And wait for the tank to cool down and try and get the other two pieces. Cause Activision, they made it where it's almost impossible to get the other staff piece because this tank like flies.
To remain in one spot is tactically dangerous.
Oh,
we must keep moving.
How is y'all still sprinting? Hold on. Boy, if you don't... Okay, well, the camera crashed anyway. You have to jump down and jump back up. Is y'all still sprinting after me? Yes, sorry. Slow down. Alright, y'all slow down. Alright, I'm gonna have to hit this jump right here, and I'm gonna have to haul ass back to this tank. Go. Hit it. Go. Look how far that thing went. Oh, zombie, you got in my... No way. Oh my god. But whatever. Yeah. So I'm gonna wait for it to cool down, start it, go back, hit it again, and then get the lightning staff, start that upgrade. gonna take forever. Y'all still spawning in. What? Boy, what the hell?
To remain in one spot is tactically dangerous.
We must keep moving. Boy. Yeah, I'll just... Oh, my God. Yeah, I'll stay there, bruh. So, guys, it's... Sunday, tomorrow's Monday, got school. School, it wouldn't be so bad if my teacher was, you know, if I had a better teacher. My teacher, she snaps so fast. She'll yell at you. She say, hey, did I say you could talk? She'll literally yell at you, did I say you could talk? Huh? And then you can cough and she says, did I say you could speak? That's how nuts this lady is. It's like, auntie, relax, bro. Like, we're not doing anything. You're getting all nuts.
To remain in one spot is tactically dangerous. We must keep moving.
Like, she gets so mad if you talk. Well, you know, you can literally be a straight A student. And if you say anything without her consenting to you, like, oh, did I say you could speak? If she says you can speak, then, you know, go ahead and, you know, have a full-on conversation. But if she doesn't even want you to ask a question unless she says you can ask a question, it's like, what? Come on.
I curse you. This debilitating mud.
Okay. Now end this round. And next round will be a better round. This round will be a good round. We started off pretty strong. That was like the easiest jump ever, and I missed it. If I died, no, right there, I would have ended the recording. Nope, absolutely not. Jesus.
Spot is tactically dangerous. We must keep moving.
open this foot. Yep. Oh, what the hell? It's gonna take like, it's gonna take a long to load.
To remain in one spot is extremely dangerous. We must keep moving.
All right, this is what. What the? How long? Alright, is that a blimp? Never noticed that before. Oh, Gen 5. You know, whatever, I don't care if they take it. Long as I get this freaking staff. Oh, come on. Yes! Thank God.
A fragment of some stuff.
Many oh boy, get out of here.
Bread. You will be no different.
We will be zero difference.
We'll get a burst of frozen
air. Alright, well, we're
getting fired.
Where are y'all going to next?
We must act before the enemy reaches the generator.
It must have was kind of late, huh? Shit. What the? Hey, bitch. Oh, what the hell? How is he so fast? Hold up, hoe. Let's go craft the lightning step. Oh no, we have to go get the piece right quick. This is a long challenge. Might be two videos. Any parts on here I'm gonna get. Boy, if you don't. I'm not trying to die now. Alright, my shield. Still got the shield. Access teleporter.
There is a place for everything.
Is this a workbench? Bro, every time I go over there, it doesn't show up. And every time I'm not there, it shows up. It's like, bro, what the? This game's trying to piss me off. So every time you do the piano step, for the lightning stuff, it's kind of glitchy. I don't know why.
I fear such power does not belong in mortal hands.
And you get it right, and then it says, "No, that's not right." And then you do like all these like random numbers and shit, and it's like, "Oh yeah, it works." You said what? So it second step, you gotta, you know,
we should try this.
Flip all those switches. I'm not sure which way it goes, but you know when you got it right when it sparks and it stops sparking. That's when you know you've done that stuff right. Plus Samantha will be like, oh, yup, yeah, you did it right. Oh shit, so. No way. Alright, before we do anything, let's go get a shield. Thought that would have ended the round. If I died right there, I would have quit this game.
Will help protect us in battle.
I don't know where his last army is. I don't care where he is, as long as he's not near me. Alright, so it's 1, 3, 6. It's gonna go away. 2, 4, 6. See right there, it says an error has been made. But that's right. And then 1. Oh, my bad, I did that wrong. Oh my, stop. So it's 1, 3, 6. Is he gonna stop? And then 2, 4, 6. And then 3, 5, 7. That sure did it.
We must find the foil. What we have done. With this power, many will die by my hand. Even in greater numbers.
Alright, 1, 3, 6. Alright, restart. We gotta restart. Okay, 1, 3, 6. And then 2, 4, 6. Oh man, there we go. See, like, you have to do it so many times. Look, it's round 12 already. That should take one round of all these damn zombies. So we got a panzer coming. Hopefully it's just one. Can you hear that siren?
Cannot outrun my enemy in this mud.
Where is it? Oh, what? Oh, what's up, bro? Daddy. All right, we got the trio coming. Oh, what the? I broke my shield already.
This shield will help protect us in battle.
Oh my god. What? What? Come on, bro.
This was unfortunate.
And sometimes the jug is a little glitchy too, I don't know why. Sometimes they won't let you buy it. It's like,
what? I am imbued with the warrior spirit.
Alright. So right now I have to go turn those dials. Oh, my first down on round 12, that sucks. One. Next one, you have to go to the church. Get the one behind the tank. Cause this one is last. I think it's an order. This is like the order I always go in. Alright, old man, so I'm not trying to end the round right now. There's one upstairs. Alright. It's kind of easy. Oh wait, I'm pretty sure I got that one on me. Why are you sprinting? I get that. Alright, now I'm good. So I got everything over here. Now I gotta go to Jug. Boy, why is you still spawning? What the? Over here, it's right here. Got that. One over here. All right. Bro, I want this robot to come already. I'm right here. Wait. Oh, yep. Here, right here.
We know not what we have done.
Oh,
it was
what?
You who first drew blood.
Oh, come on, we gotta get over there. Come on, we can make it. I believe we can make it. Yes, sir. Okay.
Only a madman would create such a machine that operates without a human. I am returned to the battlefield once more.
I'm gonna go get quick revive, and I'm gonna go get stamina, and then I'm gonna get double tap.
Perhaps this will aid us in our fight for survival.
don't have to do that one. I don't think. So one more. Perfect.
All your effort will soon be rewarded.
And then we go get the wind staff, upgrade that. And then we get the fire staff, upgrade that. Oh, what am I doing? Go put this in the cave. Oh, this is a long challenge. Alright, it's better than the Easter egg. Because Easter egg, you have to get all of it, then you can start doing the steps. But I am not down to do the Easter egg right now. This is just the challenge in itself. So I'm gonna go press that. Put that in. Get that. Nah, I'm gonna leave that. I was gonna put in the wind stuff, but and for the wind stack, I have to go shoot the puzzle in the cave. And I knew how to do it, but then I forgot. So I'm gonna have to Google. I'm gonna have to Google that too. I'm gonna put this on the wind stack one already. Alright, so we have the fire or the ice staff upgraded so far. So I'm gonna, right now I'm gonna Google wind staff.
Cannot outrun my enemy in this mud.
Puzzle. So looking at it from right here. So the first one is right, what the hell? Second one is LL. That one is the dot. There we go. Next, we have to go shoot the balls that are producing smoke. And we have to shoot it towards the excavation site. Can't see. Okay. Boy, how are y'all so quick? Here, shoot that. Next one, we have to go to church, find the tank route, or route, tank route. I don't know, what do you guys prefer saying, route or route? Because, I don't know, I say both. Are you going to take this route? And I'm like, nah, it's route. And then you say this route, I'm like, nah, it's route. And I was like, what? So, I don't know. What's that? I think that's fine. Then you got the one over here. Let's go over here. Shoot that. There you go.
You solved the riddle.
Something's happening.
I can feel it.
I'm getting quite horny. Now we have to go shoot the ball. Put it inside, got the fire staff, and then start the fire staff upgrade. And then everything's done. This is a long video. Shoot that. And then we're gonna... That's on the red already. It's quite lovely. I have to go and put it all in there. I have to put this in the pedestal, go back, get the fire staff. Upgrade that, and then we are done. This is taking forever. Oh my god. Access teleporter. Oh, I should just access. Oh, whatever. Put it in. Alright, let's go get the fire staff. Start that. I'm trying to go for the golden shovel too.